Hello everyone, we're about the Shadow of Mordor. Just trying to find this barrel.
Nothing but a bunch of weird old rocks. Dunk it by some sort of a skin.
Oh, there we go.
Call some cowards. How will we lead Barwin? Shout to the ambush. I can yell for help. We've been surrounded! There's two more! No!
Keep away from his head! No!
I never
This hollow bleeds with death.
Then this must be Morgoth's scar. In the belly of the beast, stealth is my best weapon. Staying high will keep me out of sight. Ghouls fear fire as much as light. Those flames might prove useful if we are overwhelmed. Must be here.
There we go.
Made by the Dark Lord himself. Still covered in my family's blood.
Gah!
We are betrayed. Its power blazes like a beacon, and will bring ruin to all Middle-earth.
Gondor! What is that creature?
Must escape this darkness. Those fires will stop them. The entrance is nigh. And so is our end if we don't reach it in time.
Okay.
Pity to end your military career inside the belly of a ghoul, eh? I'm Torvin, the beast hunter. And I bet 10 pints you just nabbed the treasure I was after.
Now, I am grateful for the assistance, but it does not grant you proprietary rights.
Keep it! I just found something a lot more valuable.
And what would that be?
My new hunting partner!
What you hunt does not interest me, Master Dwarf.
Even if it leads you to the chisel that belongs with that hammer. Every creature's got its lure. Yours just happens to be very old. Well, if the thrill of the hunt takes your fancy, my camp's not far.
Find the dwarf.
Alright, I'm gonna leave this video here. See y'all next time.